Mami TV ki viewers amasung Manipur miyang gidamak akhannaba program amoi ne miyang gidam to pudunu lakchariwa special edition of Manipur Dialogue. Special edition of Manipur Dialogue ke ahum super episode ta miyang gidamak ta leptan sa ta jarak liwa battle for Manipur 2022 ge anuba series ahum super episode ta miyang gidam to pudunu lakchari. Which party or parties will form government after 10 March? Mastera ke matung da Manipur da karam political party na chagna sumshin na political party ke lenga ka ma lakha de ke habisini haire ba wang asi ka loina na miham gi wang kaya ga loina na pudun luxury special edition of Manipur Dialogue haire ba special edition of Manipur Dialogue sida saruk yabi ke tori ba Manipur gi masak naif political speaker amasum political party ke representative mayam singh adu de aham bada Bharatiya Janata Party represent obi ke tori ba as Nongpoknganba Meitei spokesperson Bharatiya Janata Party Manipur Pradesh Congress Party represent Obigado Ribe Loichongbam Tilotama, spokesperson and general secretary organization Manipur Pradesh Congress Committee. National People's Party represent Obigado Riba and Mangi, Kumbi Assembly constituency ki NPP ki candidate ni hanage ex minister ni. Loidana Janata Dal United represent Obigado Ribe Thaunaujom Brinda, Yaiskul Assembly constituency ki ZDU ki candidate ni. Loidana Naga People's Front represent Obigado Riba Honreikhui Kashung. Naga People's Front NPF Manipur ge General Secretary ni hai ba masak naiba panelists mayam asina miyam ge wang amasung mami tv na thamjari ba karamba political party ge lenga ama Manipur da masra ge matung ge lakada ge hai ba wang sing asiki paukhum pipi da ba ge damakta haiyang hotel classic nor yo sida leiba mapham asida sungsung sida na paktuk chera gani hai ba program asi miyam na mami tv cable network ki khutang da mami tv Facebook page, Mami TV YouTube channel, Mami TV application, amasung Mami TV website ta live streaming yengwe kudong chawas miyam da pizare. Miyam punamak miyeng taminasi, miyam mungaidun na lejeram ke miyam bu thakachari.